Day 13 begins at 4:30 p.m. It dried down to 13% and it's go time again. Well, I know you're wondering what I did with my time off, right? So I'll tell you. I went to bed before midnight last night. I slept in this morning, so I got rested up. I did 4 loads of laundry. I washed my few dishes and just enjoyed the heck out of a relaxing moment. It feels good to be back in the combine again. I think everybody needed that break, even though it wasn't that long. Sometimes those short breaks are all we need. Thank you. Hey, Jim and I really hope that you enjoyed today's daily update. If you did, why don't you give it a thumbs up for us? We'd like to know that. And be sure to hit the subscription button and the bell notification so that you know when the next video is up and ready to watch. Thank you, and we're so glad you're along with us for the journey.